And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. In the ring, no disqualifications. The midsection, here we go. The midsection, here we go.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Tough position. Hearing from the WWE Universe.
To the midsection, here we go.
And the official calls it clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner,
R-Truth.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they... Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but
sense of accomplishment after coming.
And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit, most pinfalls or submission wins the match.
Cody Rhodes has it in the
We talk about how important it is to have time. And
the American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Popped right in the face.
Strong forearm.
And basement hitmaker.
Take a nap.
Jeopardy for Rhodes.
Look at this, just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot. Hammer it away.
Attacking the knee. Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash. He's absorbed some damage already.
Look at the foot movement.
Just lit him up with that sequence.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Hammer it away. I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being a... Hey, a little shuffle. Right hand. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Looking to turn the tables.
Cody's sizing him up, getting ready. Cody Rhodes hooks him up. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Rhodes from the middle rope. The Cody cutter.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
It's the barrage of strikes.
Big right hook.
Oh, had that well scouted.
The American Nightmare looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it. I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh. High rent district for Cody Rhodes.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top rope, beautiful drop kick.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Cody Rhodes. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers. What is that? I mean, this is amazing. Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee once again. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Delivers the knee. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, drop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, stomping right onto the arm.
The momentum is now against him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, face first. Check your notes.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Amazingly executed once more.
For pain, because it just keeps coming.
Cody has him up.
Delivering the vertebra breaker.
Up to the top rope now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top rope.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
The American Nightmare.
Crossroads. The big gun fired yet again.
Ah, stop. Rhodes has become relentless.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Down he goes.
He has just completely lost his wind.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from.
No, no, no.
Slingshot cross. To the outside.
He takes control.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Oh, no.
Oh, a reverse DDT. And now thrown back into the ring.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Keeping the pressure on.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Vicious right forearm.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Go elbow.
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Could be with all of this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
And Cody has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Put his opponent on
Street Crossroads. Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Well placed knee drop to the skull.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
And Cody Rhodes is fighting through the fatigue.
And in the back of Cody's mind, he's got to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Uh-oh. Cross face. Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Here.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Lots of hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed.
Delivered into the barricade.
Cody retaliates. What energy in the arena tonight. And an inverted atomic drop. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Face first into the chair. Boom. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Big punch finds its mark.
No, it gets put into the barricade.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoists it up right to the gut.
Holy meet the barricade.
Shots to the body.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Oh, my right.
Man, that's an attitude behind it. He finds an opening.
Oh, what a hook. Great reversal.
Just launched.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
He has an answer for Rose. And an inverted atomic drop. With the counter. Big hook.
Just caught flush.
He'll take things into the ring.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
Able to avoid there.
Kendo stick impact. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What an emphatic victory, guys. Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
This can't go well.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
What power?
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Beautiful shot block.
He's got him caught. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him.
Oof.
Gut punch.
Bastard.
He's taking some good hits.
Off the barricade.
Oh.
chop block.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Wow, what an arm drag. Oh, low tackle. Electric chair!
This is scary.
Face buster!
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Nice combo. Wow, what an arm drag. Thrown back in under the ropes. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Closed fist connects.
Clearly waiting for that.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Whipped back into the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's taking this to the floor now.
From behind. Back suplex.
For that one.
Ooh.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Brainbuster! A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
There it is. Snap suplex. Wrist lock applied. Oh man, look at this power.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Sit straight into the barricade.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
Enabled to counter. Ah, fireman's carry. Backbreaker.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Yeah. DDT.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh, taking this to the floor. And gets tossed back into the mat.
DDT!
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep! Watch out!
German suplex! In under the ropes.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Look out!
Stay competitive. Has been eliminated.
This Elias looking for. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. is, the official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Elias!
And what a victory, surviving, and ultimately... The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window. This is... Superstar.